Okay, machen wir Aufstellung. Yes. Genau. Schaut, dass vorne auch ein bisschen Platz ist. Passt. Yes. Okay, ja, passt. Alles. Yes. Yes. Ja, also ein Schritt da oder?
Schredder wieder, Papa.
Also, es ist halt, also so passt. Das passt, passt. Also, das Einzige hier, ja. Sonst da oder da ist kein Problem. Zhao Shanghao. Okay, we start. First, we do some hip stretching. We step four times shoulder weight, yes? Four times. Okay. Now, one leg is straight. The other leg is, like this. And the hip goes to the edge of the feet. Now, the hip stays at the same height. And we turn the hip and come forward to the front leg. Now the other leg is straight and keep the hip straight. We turn again and push forward. Again, the knee is at the same edge as the feet. Do not overstep and turn. Yes, keep turning. The hip is naturally turning a figure eight. Make sure you stay at the same height. And we change side. So now the front leg is becoming straight. Push the front leg and turn. Push front leg. Thomas, so soll es nicht sein. Die Hüfte bleibt auf der gleichen Höhe. Yes. Keep the hip at the same height. So the knee must be soft and the other knee must be strong. Then the feet don't move. The knee come to the edge of the feet. And we change side again. Now the other leg is pushing. The other leg is pushing, yes? Keep doing, I check. Yes. Do not change the height of the hip, okay? The hip always the same height. Come bis nach außen. Turn as much as possible and come to the outer edge of the feet. Yes. Turn. Only change to the other leg when you finish the turning. Yes. First come over 100% and then turn as much as possible and afterwards go over. This way we do the hip stretching. Turn as much as possible and afterwards we go over. Immer bis zur Fußaußenkante drehen. Ein Fuß ist durchgestreckt, der andere winkelt an, das Knie bis zur Außenkante. und immer die Hüfte vollständig ausdrehen, bis wir die Seite wechseln. Yes, keep doing. This exercise is very good for the knees and the hip. Especially now when it's becoming cold, it's very good for warm-up exercise before we do any postures. I keep turning a hip, yes? Yes. For those who have problem with this exercise after this class, you can ask your Kung Fu brothers. This is very important exercise for making the knee more strong. Die Hüfte drehen mehr. Ja. Geh rüber, dreh die Hüfte um. Ja, und jetzt go. Bleib auf der Höhe. Ja. Go, umdrehen und go. Yes. Okay. Yes. And change side one last time. Change the side, so the other leg is pushing. Ja. Der andere Fuß streckt nach vor. Everybody should feel the stretching in the hip and the knees. Okay, relax, relax, relax. Okay, so today we are doing Wuxing Qigong. Before that, we start with the Qigong postures. Yes. Make sure you make the postures clean and as low as possible and straight upper body.
Okay, this one, please. Now straight. Okay. Upper, top.
Raus hier, ja, genau. Hoch.
Ja.
Sehr gut. Knie ein bisschen raus. Ja, genau, sehr gut. Yes.
Okay.
Gombo. Bisschen vor.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hier hoch.
Ja.
Ja. So. Ups, so. Druck. Ja. Ups. So passt. Ja. So passt. Ja. Other side, 45 innen, ja, Ferse raus. Ausdrehen. Weiter nach vorne. Knie hochdrücken.
Ja.
Yes. 45 Grad raus. Genau. Genau, so passt. Und die Spannung halten. Ja. Very good, yes. Pobo, connect upper leg with the heel. Knee outside, yes. Upper body up. Knie raus. Knie raus.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 六七八九十 马步
Aber body straight, knee outside, 马步 Knie nach außen, Oberkörper aufrecht.
四五六
Hier raus.
七八
So, okay.
九十二二
Yes.
三
Hüfte rein. Hüfte rein.
Ja.
Du kannst Fuß hier. Ja, genau. Ja. Oberkörper gleich. Genau. Druck. Ja, so passt. Perfekt. Rico, Oberkörper hoch.
7, 8, 9, 10. Hubu, fun.
Knee outside.
1, 2.
Knie strecken, fun.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good, relax, breathe slowly. So today we're doing the Wuxing Qigong. We try today a bit of a special rhythm for the breathing. So all you should do is try focus on this clean posture, okay? All we were doing right now is what we need for the Wuxing Qigong. How you remember these postures, the mabu, gombo, pobo, is very important. This is how efficiently you practice this Qigong for yourself, okay? So for those who don't remember, just one more time, we have special finger postures for the Wuxing Qigong. For men, is like the left ring finger goes over the right ring finger, the left thumb to the right ring finger and the right thumb connect with the right ring finger. For female is the opposite. Yeah. For female is the right ring finger on the left ring finger, the right thumb on the left ring finger and the left thumb on the left ring finger. Okay? Easy posture, okay? It's good. We start. Übrig, so. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, Shoulders, they relax. Push outside. The fingers are forward. Yes. Fingers directed forward and shoulders, they relax. Do not push the shoulder up, okay? Relax the shoulder and you feel the stretching of the shoulder. Make sure the fingers look strongly forward. Finger fest nach vorne. Yes. We need this stretching. You feel the stretching in the shoulder and the stretching here. This kind of stretching is very important for blood circulation. Otherwise the fingers will be cold. And we're slowly turning, beginning with the shoulder. Shoulder turning, other side, and the fingers look to the ground now and do the stretching here. Relax the shoulders, Hände gleiche Höhe wie die Schulter. Hands same high as shoulder and relax the shoulders. Push the fingers to the ground, yes. And push the hip in, now. Push the hip in here, inside. And upper part stretching, here. Stretching up, okay. And now by stretching up, same time we go up with the hands. Stretch up, yes, and the fingers, push the fingers to the ground, yes. Okay, and connect the hand, connect. And hip push in, upper body stretching. Finger outside, looking, yes, outside. Very good, yes, this is very good, yes. Very good, straight, long, make yourself long. Long, yeah. Sehr gut. Weit strecken. Hier ganzer Körper streckt hinauf. Fingers, tension, important. It become hot, Yes. Push, Finger. Strecken hier. Strecken gerade. Straight arm, Straight arm. Connect, ja. Disconnect. Einfach drehen.
Bleib nicht.
Passt schon. Sie ist jetzt connect. Yes. Yes. Gerade hinauf. Straight, straight. Push. Yeah. Upper body straight. Yeah. Okay, keep holding. Breathe normally. And relax. Slowly. Slowly relax. Beginning with the shoulder. And hands slowly fall down. Okay. Relax, breathe slow. We breathe in. And breathe out and push down. Shoulder relax, yeah. Again, so breathe in. And breathe out and push down, yes. Strong push, stretching, One more time, so. And we change, breathe in, relax. Breathe out and push up. Schultern runter, yes. Shoulder relax. Shoulder relax. So, breathe in, relax. Breathe out, push up. Push here, yeah. This part, yeah. Connect, yeah. This part, yeah. Connect, yeah. Push. And one more time, so. Shoulder down. So, relax. Slow breathing. And we go to our posture. Yes. We make corrections. Long. Ja, merkst du? Jetzt ist es so ein Stück höher als vorher. Körper ist gerade. Ne? Ja, relax, relax das. Ja. Hier, relax. Ja. Ja. Passt. Try remember. The posture. Yes, up. Yeah. Up and soft. Very good, yes. This is no good. Hip in. Push. Yeah. Long. Long. Relax, yeah. Relax. Yes. Soft, yeah, okay. Hier ein bisschen oben. Ja. Hüfte rein. So passt, ne? Passt. Dann aufrichten. Ja. Passt. Ich war nur klein. Breathe slowly. Mit den Schultern öffnen.